second sum of 10C. I'll read the question for you first. How many terms of AP 24, 21 and 18 must be taken so that their sum is 78? So we know that sum is 78. So sum of n terms. How many terms? That is the question. How many terms? So sum of how many terms is 78? That we don't know. We have A. A is equal to 24. And we also have D. That is 32 minus 31. 21 minus 24 is equal to minus 3. So we use the formula to find n. N is how many terms? Therefore, Sn is equal to n upon 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Sum of how many terms? We don't know. But sum, we know the sum. Sum is 78. N, how many terms? We don't know. We'll write as it is 2a. 2 into a. What is a? A is 24. So 2 into 24. N minus 1 as it is d is equal to minus 3. So 78 n upon 2, 24 2 side is 48. I'll open the bracket, minus 3n plus 3. So 78 is equal to n upon 2, 48 plus 3 gives me 51 minus 3n. 2 will go there and multiply to 78. To 8 2s are 16. 7 2s are 14 plus 1, 15 is equal to 51 n minus 3 n square. Okay, I will take all the terms on this side, that is left hand side. So we have minus 3 n square becomes 3 n square, plus 51 n becomes minus 51 n, and plus 156 as it is. So we can divide each and every term by 3, dividing by 3. So we have n square minus 3 1s are 3, 3 7s are 21, 3 5s are 15 and 3 2s are 6. Now we have learned the quadratic equation. We need to split. I'll write the whole equation again. N square minus 17 n plus 52 is equal to 0. We need to split 52 such that in multiplication, we should have 52, but in addition, we should have 17. So it is 13 4s are 52. 13 4s are 52, and as it is the addition, we have both the signs same. Both are plus or both are minus. Both the signs are plus or both the signs are minus depends upon the middle term. Middle term is minus, so we'll take both the terms as minus. So splitting the middle term, n square minus 13n minus 4n plus 52 is equal to 0. Cross check it. Minus 13n minus 4n should give me minus 17n. Yes, it is correct. So we will take n as common. We have n minus 13. Again, n minus 13 over here. Here it is 4n. So 4 is taken as common. As signs are changed, here it is minus sign is equal to 0. N minus 13 and n minus 4 is equal to 0. N minus 13 is equal to 0. N minus 4 is equal to 0. Therefore, n is equal to 13 or n is equal to 4. So, what was the question? How many terms of AP must be taken so that their sum is 0? Therefore, you can say that sum of 13 terms or sum of 4 terms is 78.